Ever get two different answers to the same math problem? That usually happens when the order of operations is mixed up. To fix that, we use PEMDAS, the rule that keeps everything in order. It stands for parentheses, exponents, multiplication, division, addition, and subtraction. Let's see how it works step by step. Example 1. Take this expression, 4 plus 6 times the quantity 3 plus 2. According to PEMDAS, you start with the parentheses first. Inside the group, 3 plus 2 equals 5. Now the problem becomes 4 plus 6 times 5. Next, handle multiplication before addition. 6 times 5 equals 30. Now we have 4 plus 30. Finally, add them together to get 34. If you had added first, you would have gotten the wrong answer. That's why PEMDAS matters. Let's try another example. 8 divided by 2 times the quantity 5 minus 1, all squared. Start with the parentheses. 5 minus 1 equals 4. Next, exponents. 4 squared is 16. Now we have 8 divided by 2 times 16. Multiplication and division share the same level, so you go left to right. 8 divided by 2 equals 4, and 4 times 16 equals 64. That's your final answer. So remember, always follow the PEMDAS path, parentheses, exponents, then multiplication or division, and finally addition or subtraction. Once you master that order, you'll never get tripped up again by tricky problems.